This is an Air News update. Date is 11/7/2011. News is out of the Aaron family, out of the Aaron and McCluskey, Sarah McCluskey and Shirley Riley family, that Amy McCluskey may have thrown away John Patrick Riley's necklace that he wore all the time that Nanny or my grandmom, Shirley Riley, got for his and her and her his and her wedding. But she's terribly upset. I would say for Aunt Kathy to give her a call.